I would describe Mr. Monsour as patient.
Committed.
Legend.
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 Beautiful.
Encouraging.
Helpful.
Big cuddly bear. Bear. He's a bear.
Awesome.
Role model.
Genuine.
Caring.
Inspirational.
One of a kind.
Passionate.
Humble.
Charismatic.
Effervescent.
Mr. Monsour has definitely impacted me and inspired me to like work harder at school and be more involved in the Maoris community.
All those lessons I didn't want to go to, his office was the perfect haven for me to go to. So,
Mr. Monsour has gotten me through a lot of stuff through school. It's always good when you're having a hard time. You're able to talk to him.
Jared's a very genuine person who always does what's best for the boys. He's always got the boys' interest as his number one.
Well, he's got me out of free Fridays, which is good. He's just all-round good bloke.
Made me read slower, like we did reading The Hobbit in Year 8.
He's been a great mentor for me over the years, a true inspiration, and helped me get through all my schooling years.
Well, he's just great fun to be around, so he always keeps you positive.
He's helped me grow and like make sure that I actually get stuff done that I want to, got me to where I want to be.
I love how easily approachable Mr. Monsour is. Even if you're not in Ignatius, you know you're able to talk to him.
Gentle, warm, and caring.
His personality is just an all-around good bloke.
I think definitely like everything that he's done for the house, his commitment, his passion. And
I think that he cares for each person individually.
His fridge.
The fact that he's so committed to everything that goes on here at the school. He really shows that blue and gold is the way he wants to be.
How kind and caring and genuine he is with all the boys.
Well, the positivity.
Yeah. How he always gives you a second chance. Like, he's super generous with his time and all that.
I think Mr. Monsour, there's so much to say about Mr. Monsour. I think he's always just there for the boys. Even after breaks, he's around walking around the locker area to make sure everyone's getting where they need to be. He's always there for the boys. And I think you can't really pin it on one thing. And that's the best thing about him.
I think he'd make a really good firefighter.
Professional basketball player.
He will know the answer to that. I'll just smile.
President of the United States.
Probably Prime Minister of Australia.
Oh, maybe a Pope.
He definitely would have been like a university lecturer or an academic.
He definitely would have become a TV personality.
Counselor.
I think he could be a comedian.
Maybe a primary school teacher.
Anything, if you put your mind to it.
Mr. Monsour, if he wasn't a teacher, would probably be the best inspirational speaker in the world. His house meetings are always so inspiring to hear about grit.
So he'd be a very astute businessman using his Lebanese contacts.
He'd been a very good terrorist.
Well, he could have been on the stage, I'd reckon. A comedian in the movies as a comic actor.
Cheers, Mr. Monsour, you legend. Missing you, mate.
Mr. Monsour, from the bottom of my heart, I'd just like to thank you for all the impact you've made on the boys at Maoris College Ashgrove. And I don't think anyone will ever forget you. Nothing comes from nothing, is what you always said.
Thanks, G-Money. We'll miss you, mate.
Thanks, Mr. Monsour. We'll miss you.
Long time no see, mate. Yeah, think about you every now and again. And thank you very much for everything you've done for me and everyone. And, yeah, we wish you all the best.
Shocked to hear that this year will be the last year as the head of Ignatius House. I know that for me personally, being a part of Ignatius was a really memorable part of high school, and that was largely to do with your involvement with the students. I know that you've been the head of house since the beginning of the house system, and to go that long shows a lot of dedication and genuine love for the students of Ignatius. So on behalf of the 2014 class, I would just like to wish you all the best in the future, sir.
Shout out G-Money from all us 2015 graduates. Thanks for being such a great head of house.
Ms. Monsour, thank you very much for everything you've done. It was a shock to hear that you're leaving Ignatius. You truly are the personification of what it means to be an Ashgrovian and in Ignatius. So on behalf of the 2014 class, I'd like to thank you for everything you've done. You've helped shape the lives of so many young men who've come through Ashgrove. So again, thank you so much and all the best for the future, sir.
Mr. Monsour, I'd just like to say a massive thank you. You've been one of the greatest teachers I've ever had. You've been a true inspiration to me and I know to the boys in the 2017 cohort. From your motivational speeches on Tuesday for us to do our best, to being one of the most easiest people to talk to, you truly are the best mate and I can't ask for a better teacher, and I wish you all the best and may God bless you, Mr. Monsour.
Mr. Monsour, you've been a huge inspiration to me and to all the other boys in the 2017 cohort and every cohort before that. You're easily way with the boys, your huge personality, the care and compassion that you have for every boy that you meet is truly inspirational to everyone. And I wish you all the best for the future. God bless you.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour. We'll miss 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 you.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour.
Thank you, Jared.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour.
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 Thanks, Mr. Monsour. We'll miss you.
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 Thank you, Mr. Monsour. 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 We'll miss you.
Yeah! He's a once-off kind of teacher, like... You'll go through many years at a school, at a college, and very rarely run into people like him. And those to have the opportunity to go to school with a teacher like him around, running my head of house, it's been a great privilege.
Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher.
Jared, just like to wish you all the best. You've touched all of us at this school over the years. It was great working with you as a fellow head of house. In the office next door, we are going to be missed, and yeah, we will really have value that the way you've touched our lives.
Thank you for everything that you've done over the years, Mr. Monsour, and I'd like to wish you all the best in your time after Marist.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour, for everything you've done, and the whole of Ignatius will miss you, that's for sure.
Thank you, an outstanding person. And thank you for all the support you've given. You always have a listening ear, absolutely infectious love, and a very charitable and kind man.
See the champion, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads.
Thanks, Mr. Monsour, for everything you've done for all the boys in Ignatius House and myself in particular. I've really enjoyed having you as a head of house, and I'd like to again thank you for everything you've done.
All around us, singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice.
Oh, have a good one, sir.
And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave.
Well, it's been great working with Jared. Just a wonderful bloke. So we'll all miss him in the head of house group.
So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag.
Jared, it is the end of an era. You are a remarkable person, second to none.
Oh, Jared, God bless you. You've done a great job and sent so many Ignatius boys on their journey.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag.
Thank you, Mr. Monsour, for everything you've done for me and for all the boys. We all really appreciate it, and we'll definitely miss you.
I'd just like to thank him for everything he's done for me. You know, he's been a very supportive leader.
Well, he'll be sadly missed as a head of house, but he will be at school.
Yeah.
So that's something that needs to be mentioned. We won't lose him, but we'll just lose him from Ignatius.
Yes.